Welcome back. It's time to put evil to our through its. Well, I have no idea what. I
basically, I'm just gonna indulge myself. I'm indulging my bloodlust right now, and I'm gonna see. I don't know if I can do this, but I'm gonna see if I can just kill all these guys now because I don't need them anymore.
Oh boy.
I just feel. I'm just. You know. I'm feeling the. I got the taste of the bloodlust. Hey, buddy.
You are back, Revan. When you refused to enter the temple of the...
Sorry.
Did you find that you were looking inside the in the temple? Did you discover the secrets to destroy the Starforge?
Yes. I'm going there now to destroy it and Malik. No, they'll fall for it. You fools, I would never destroy the Starforge!
You mean you have betrayed us again? For 1,000 generations, we have guarded the secrets within the temple.
Well, you are stupid.
We cannot allow you to unleash them on the galaxy.
And what are you going to do about it?
Guards! Oh. Destroy Revan!
That.
Do not let the traitor escape.
Oh, but his two guys just got thrown, but he didn't.
They got yeeted.
They got weird energy shields. That's... Well, okay, I will say this counselor is actually pretty tough. I need to break through their... Well, here, I can just do this.
Wow, there's a bunch of them. Holy shit. Yeah, you might want to just continue to do that for a while. Because there's a bunch of them.
Those must be the guards he called for. If I can get rid of these two, then I can fight the main guy. What? Only 50? These guys are freaking hard. Oh, they got their shields are gone now.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Who told you to heal?
Lol. Just yeeted.
I was going to say, is he just going to lay there?
I like how he just has a little dagger and he's like, step.
Yeah.
Step.
And then they step back like, uh-oh.
Step.
Gong.
Gong.
That means I won. Remains. Oh, he had medicine.
Yay.
Medicine. This was totally worth indulging my bloodlust. Let's do more. We have a whole settlement to take out.
Oh,
that in no
right.
way
we
looks
never,
like the Sand we, People settlement.
We never did we explore.
No, you can't explore this one, because all you can do is talk to them, and then you have to go.
Oh.
Unless, so there actually is a mission. Remember how when we first landed here, we went and killed like all those other dudes that were like darker colored, and they had the Rancor pets and stuff.
Yeah.
So if you don't kill them and you try to negotiate, they take you to their leader who sends you on a mission to kill these guys.
Uh-huh.
And then...
But then
or,
how do you get into the temple?
I believe they learn a way. Like, the other guys figure it out or something like that. They come up with some bullshit reason. But you can also come to these guys first, and then they give you a mission to kill those guys and save one of their people. So...
Which we kind of stumbled across.
Yeah, we just killed him and saved him beforehand because I already knew to do it and because I sassed off to him and they wanted to kill me. So, whoops. Oopsie doopsie. Uh-huh.
Well, I'd imagine then, too, is like if you would have taken the actual quest, you probably would have gotten some light side points anyway.
Yeah. I don't want those. I definitely am not in danger of them anymore. I don't believe there's too many choices that I've been making that could possibly be construed as light side.
Yeah.
This is making me... Hopefully the NSA is not listening, because I might get arrested. I am having such a good time. It's got to be therapeutic. Is any of our watchers a counselor or something? It's got to be therapeutic to be able to be this violent. Because you can't do it. I mean, real life, this isn't acceptable. You can't just go around slicing people up with a lightsaber because you don't like them.
Also, lightsabers aren't real.
You just gotta ruin my dreams. Oh. This looks important.
Ooh. Elder Akata.
Hello, my friends. How are you? Go away, please.
I just always like how they just tumble over.
I love...
Shove them.
I love it even more in the second game.
Yeah.
Because it just, I don't know, it must be something with, like, the vibration in the controller or something, but I got a tome and a battle wand.
Ooh, an ancient tome.
I'm going to read the tome. But what's in here?
What's in here? Computer room.
Oh, I think if I kill them all, then if I come in here between the computer and the tome, I can figure out how to open the door.
Oh, for, yeah, if you went the
yeah,
other
if
way
I went
around.
The other way. So I'm wondering maybe if I couldn't have taunted him into fighting me before he opened it for me.
Uh-huh.
And if I just kind of skipped over it, but that's fine. We get to kill him either way. I'm happy. And this way I'm killing him with Basila, who's like a real cool evil lady. So I can actually...
I like that you're wearing basically the same thing.
I can actually bring her with now instead of Candorous. I mean, Candorous is fun, but Basila is more useful because she's a Jedi.
Yeah.
And we got to have HK, right?
Yeah.
I mean, he's hilarious.
So we got our dark party. Team Dark.
Because I could... Basically, yay! I'd take Basila, and I could either take HK or Candorous. Excuse me, bitch. I do serve the Rakata House, but I learned the language.
Magical. User speaks language of the Rakata in order to serve them. User add to authorization list. Notice further information can be obtained from the main archives within the Temple of the Ancients.
There.
Downloading codes to bypass the exterior energy field surrounding temple.
That's all I would have needed to do. And then I could have taken my whole party in, too.
My archives are ready for information retrieval and download to remote datapad storage. Please select a topic. Do we really
nope.
need to know anything? Yeah.
No, most of it's exposition, which I'll leave for people if they want to play the game themselves. When I played alone, I, of course, ask all those questions.
Well,
but,
sure, because you'd want to know.
But plus, about half of those questions we already got answered because I asked the computer in the temple.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, maybe I could have like gone to explore and I could have triggered them to fight me or something. I don't. Maybe I'm wrong.
Stop all the downloading. I'm sorry, I can't get enough of that bit anymore. Again. Just watching
a
it again.
A worshiper. Oh, look it! They're all worshiping. How sweet. Worship this. Oh shit.
Wow. They doubled over like chumps.
Hello?
Anyone here? Anyone left?
The fact that they let me do this makes me unreasonably happy. Who made this game? BioWare?
BioWare did.
BioWare. Thumbs up. Oh, can I bash the gong?
Oh.
Yes. BioWare, you're getting so many points for me.
Yeah, it's a shame.
Make me that Mass Effect game you announced.
Yeah, here's hoping the new one, whatever they're doing with that, turns out to be a good game.
I saw the lady to Sony, so it's got to be good.
What?
Liara.
Oh, yeah.
I will definitely smash.
Lol. Smash.
I can't help it. I'm pretty classic with that. Well, my main character stays within his own species, but then the rest. See, this was...
All I ever wanted to do was
love Garrus.
Yeah.
this was one of the things where it kind of shows that they're both not the greatest people, because they also had prisoners, but they acted like they didn't. What's going on there, bud?
He is...
Energized, Mr. Scott.
Bottom corner, he's just kind of glitching away.
Can I kill you? Can I kill you? I have released you.
I don't know. I go for four angles. You have eternally had the gratitude of the Rakata.
Wait till you go back to your compound and find all the corpses.
What? I can't help but wonder, Officer, why have you afraid us?
To kill you! Please tell me that's going to be an answer. Shut up and accept it! Actually, I just wanted a moving target.
What? You shall never kill me!
Really?
Uh-huh. Hey, cool. Where did he get the weapon from?
They lock him up with weapons. It's
why?
Dumb. Yeah. Basila, please stand in the... Why is the... That was scary. I was worried it was going to just stay like that. I'm trying, but release us! I didn't just see you murder my friend over there.
And on second thought, I don't want... And the third one's like, I don't want to
You know what?
Released.
I'm good.
I'm good. I'm good. I'll stay right here and rot. Insert lightsaber.
Yeah, I wish that was an option. That'd be hilarious.
God.
That was the funniest part yet.
Insert lightsaber.
Yeah. Food for fishy. That's you.
That guy. Okay. Oh, yes.
Yes. Smoldering. Was that ever? Oh. What?
Well, we'll get rid of that.
Dead.
Once you get Destroy Droid all the way upgraded, I love it.
Uh-huh.
Also, I just have to take care of something real quick.
Bang!
Fuck you, gongs! Now, when the people on the Ebon Hawk ask me what I was just doing, I'm going to say having tea. I found Bastila, and we had...
Right.
Don't worry about the fact that she's wearing black now, and she looks kind of angry and evil.
Everything is fine. Nothing... I have a feeling
this
is going to...
Do I have force speed now?
I have a feeling this is going to put more than just a wedge between you and Karth.
I think that's already jammed up, because I'm pretty sure you can only romance him when you're light side.
Uh-huh.
Because he's light. So I think it only... And as far as I'm aware... And I don't even know if you can romance him, to be completely honest. I know you can romance Bastila as a guy, but again, I'm pretty sure you have to be a light side. And I don't think... I think Karth's the same way, and you can't romance a dark guy. You can't romance Candorous. He's not interested. At least, again, as far as I know, this wasn't like Mass Effect where you could go for pretty much anyone. But I will tell you, the kiss with Bastila... Very sensual. The screen goes black, and then it comes back on, and she says she shouldn't have done it. That's it. Your actual dialogue option is shut up and kiss me, and then the screen goes black, and then when it comes back on, she's like, oh, I shouldn't have done that.
It's like when you, in Mass Effect 2, when you actually get the romance options with Garrus, it's like, let's have some fun. Fade out.
Yeah, fun's
fade
done.
Back. Hey, wasn't that fun?
Yeah, as compared to freaking Miranda.
Are you kidding me?
Compared to freaking Miranda, where you basically get almost like a softcore porn scene. Like, wait, how are you alive?
I wanted to see some bare-chested Garrus.
They just didn't want to draw that.
Bullshit.
Well, he survives. Well, he can survive Mass Effect 3, so maybe he'll be in the new one. And now they've heard your pleas.
I want to love Garrus.
Maybe
I
they'll
want
make it
Garrus
a,
to love me.
Maybe
damn
they'll
it.
Make it an X-rated game, and you can see more than just his chest. Wink, 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 wonk.
Oh, I don't need the game for that.
True, but you don't need the game to see his chest either.
It would just be a nice.
Oh, touch, I went the wrong way.
Is all I'm saying. But whatever.
We'll just edit that part out.
Meh.
Letting too much of my psyche go. The bloodlust got to me. I only had a Smirnoff. That shouldn't have done it. It had to be the bloodlust.
That, and you're distracted by my talk of the lovely hunk of alien Garrus.
Here we go. Now we're going to have some awkward questions.
Awkward questions. Indeed.
Hey, guys.
I like the walk animation.
How many of you do I have to kill?
What happened inside that temple?
Should I just say he didn't make it?
What would your character
I mean,
say,
I,
though?
But it's, see, that's the thing, because it's to Karth. So, like, I might be like, he didn't make it. But I also would like to see if I have to kill them all. I'm going to say this one. I'm fired up.
It's up to you.
I've reclaimed the title of Doth Revan.
This is up to you and your character how you see fit.
Bow before
me. This is your dark run. What are you talking about? The Jedi Council has failed, Karth. Doth Revan has been. So we're going to see who's going to be on our side and who's not. Because
I feel like
right
they can't possibly side with me now. Do I get to kill Karth?
Oh, boy.
Do I get to kill Karth?
Oh, boy.
I don't want to do that one, though, because I might actually end up killing, like, Candace and everyone. I'll say this one. Yeah. Only you serve the Republic, Karth. You don't speak for the others. The droids will continue to serve you, Revan. I don't know if T3 will. He's kind of nice. And there may be others who will choose to join us. Hmm. Republic is doomed. Revan has returned. Who will now swear loyalty to the second coming? I bet Candace will. You're Revan, and I'll yep. follow you.
Ah, I forgot that we gave...
I know, so did I. I was like, who the hell are you?
Who are you?
Can I... Oh.
What are you wearing? I'll stick by you no matter what comes. Uh-huh. Mission probably won't.
Yeah. Mission, what about you? Oh, she speaks for the Wookiee, too. That's a little racist, but whatever.
Oh, Mission, I'm to the old one of my life, then.
I'll kill him.
I'm going to stand my Revan.
This is going to...
If I go back on my vow, I'm betraying myself, my people, my answers. I cannot do that. Please, Mission,
can I make them kill each other?
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. You're not going to be here.
Wow. This will be interesting.
This is all new to me.
Poor Karth.
Yeah, sorry, I'm going to have to kill you because you wouldn't make out with me, but whatever. Well, then I guess it's time for you to die. Oh, you're just going to run away? Oh, that's lame. Mission stayed. So I'm really wondering if I had done I'll kill you all, if I would have literally killed them all. HK, you know what to do. You should have run when you had the chance, Mission. That was implied.
Oh, boy.
That's so mean. But I have to. I won't kill you.
Do it.
But Zalba will if I tell him to.
Do it.
I swore a life debt to you, Revan. I'll serve you as long as I draw breath. I'll not break my vow, but you cannot ask me to turn on my best friend.
Do it. So now I'm going to have to fight him, too. Good. Then I'll just kill you both.
No, I will end your mission.
Finally, some good stuff is happening to me.
Dark side.
Oh, look it. Candor has jumped in. Oh, Mission's dead. Okay.
Wow. Well, you never really did much to level her up, so.
This is incredibly awesome. I mean, it's terrible, but wow. It's awesome. Oh, I remember why I didn't kill Karth, because I'm pretty sure he's part of a cutscene later, so they couldn't kill him. They had to keep him around.
Fair point.
But I'm very happy that was
wow.
allowed. I have killed, I believe that's every light side member of the party. I'm just gonna
yeah,
check.
Yeah, because
because she's now dark, he was dark, he was dark, and he's neutral. So yeah, I've killed or run off every member of the, I've killed 4 out of the 5 that are gone.
Uh-huh.
No, I don't... I'm canceling. But oh, I want to go.
I think you can't...
Oh, here. Oh, you fucks. Fine, we're going. But then we're going back, okay? Fine. Either way, I am...
Oh, because you went... You
yeah,
because
I used the door.
Out. Oh.
I thought it would just let me cancel and not leave, but nope, can't cancel. Whoops. Oh, yeah, I have to go fix the ship, and I just killed the people who were mechanics, but that's fine. I still got the droid.
Why do we drive?
Yay, 1,000 experience because I'm a genius.
I mean, you have technical manuals that you can study. That's fine.
I can't wait. This just makes me wish that these games were like Mass Effect, where when you load into the second one, it would remember all this. Because that would really change things.
Do you... Wait, because do you play as... Or do you play a different character?
Different character.
Okay.
But you see some of the same companions, and they refer to stuff that happened.
Okay. I guess this is still... Well, I wouldn't say early BioWare, but they're still...
It's fairly early, yeah. And I mean, the technology wasn't really there yet for that.
Probably not. Yeah, no. This was still on OG Xbox anyway, so.
And it's still a fantastically done game. Like I would pay $60 if they released this tomorrow with like updated graphics and everything. I'd buy it.
You've mentioned that several times.
I know, but I want them to hear it. So the only place I can go is the Starforge. Should we short one?
Is that the last thing we got to do?
That will be the final area, yeah. Actually, let's go, because I think there's a big cutscene. We can get that all done with this episode.
Or can we save that as a nice little fancy thing to...
I mean, we can save it, too. Episode. We can save it. There might be, like, a stupid little turret space battle in between, but if that happens, we can just quick tack that onto this one, because that's boring.
Fair. Well...
But you're the editor. It's up to you, really. We can still stop this one here, though.
Let's continue on next time as we tackle the Starforge.
I killed everyone.
Mwahaha.
If only you could see the twinkle in my eye.
Oh, God.
I'm so happy.
Somebody please come save me.
It was so fun.
He was going to kill me next.
Only if you have a lightsaber.